means that we worship the very source of life itself. The life that is responsible for the whole universe. This is the...
A friend of mine, Helena. She's recently had a slipped disc and she's still suffering with a lot of pain in her back.
Now, when we concentrate at the end, I want you to picture her
cycling around the country lanes on her bicycle, you know, full of energy and full of life, and really fit and well again. When we dance round chanting, we start slowly and we get quicker and quicker. Now, doing this, we're releasing a great deal of energy. At the same time, the chanting is setting up vibrations.
Is the old religion, a religion that existed thousands of years before Christianity. It is a fertility cult. We worship a great life source, called the divine creator, if you will.
Our minds on a thing, we're going to get it. You know, Paracelsus said that the beginning of all magical operations is determined imagination. And this is what we set out to do. Get a mental picture of the thing we wish to achieve and in that way concentrate on getting. We do
is to form a cone of power, a power from within ourselves. It's mass concentration, really, all having the same mental picture, the same intent in mind, and one's mind's all directed on this.